Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Carpet Auction Preview for Wednesday the 13th of November 2019 at 10 a.m. Well, have a look at this. It's a really, really nice auction in tomorrow. There are everything from room size lots, which is probably about the first 50 odd lots. You can see them over here. You can see there's some in the middle here as well. I can see wool, nylon, solution dyed nylon in greys, beiges, browns, creams. So there's just about going to be something for whatever you need tomorrow. There's a couple I was going to draw your attention to. Let's have a look. We'll have a look through here. Some nice greys through here. If you check the catalogue, it'll tell you what the actual lengths of each roll are, so you can work out whether it's going to fit in your house. You can also view each item online individually. There's a photo of each carpet. That's a nice one there. It's a solution dyed nylon carpet. That's going to do probably three bedrooms, and I reckon it's lot number 117. It's a beautiful looking carpet. Come and have a look at some of these wool carpets on the end here. These are spectacular. So it starts at about lot 134 and goes through to about lot 139, but there's some really nice pure wool loop carpets here. There's another one that I really want to show you here. This is lot 138. Have a look at that. Absolutely sensational. That'd be my pick of the day. So there's a few rolls of the same colour. Looks like there's 138 and 139, and it's going to total about 40 broadloom metres. So that is absolutely magnificent. I reckon that'll bid. Look, it'll start at $25 a metre. I reckon it'll bid probably to about $50 a metre. Worth every penny. You're $200 in the shops. Heaps more good stuff through here. Nice big roll of grey carpet there. That could be good for you. It's a 48 metre roll, so it's a nice big roll there. Here's another one that would be good for a shop or an office, that lot 166. These Axe Minsters down the back here, you'd probably be good in a cinema room or a party room or a rec room. Fantastic there. Heaps of carpet tiles to clear across the back here. All different styles, mostly in a charcoal base, so they're pretty nice. Across to some of the larger rolls now. Plenty to go around again. That's a nice piece there. That's a soft solution dyed nylon, that lot 200. Keep an eye out for that. It's for 30 metres. Very, very nice. You're a couple of hundred dollars in the shops. It might get it for 40 or 50 bucks tomorrow. Some more big rolls through the back here, and then across here I can see a couple more beautiful wool carpets. There's a couple of really nice wool carpets there. Those three lots actually. So 244, 245, 246. Keep an eye out for those as well. That's a really nice carpet auction this week, guys. Look forward to seeing you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.